Hello, my name is Daniel Marchain and I'm working with Oxfam in the United Kingdom, and I'm from Venezuela. So basically, some of the things that I find interesting about the development of the climate change adaptation narrative is that it has focused increasingly on a climate science perspective. And that has come at the expense, really, of social sciences and of very many different sources of knowledge that should be part of that discussion, but are then left aside. They're not considered relevant. They're not considered to be vetted enough to be part of that debate. So some of the work that we're trying to do is bring these sources of knowledge really into the discussion in a way that they can really participate and inform the decision-making process. It is not as straightforward. We don't want it to be a tokenistic participation or a tokenistic inclusion, because you can easily have someone suddenly from groups that are most at risk or that are not represented and just raise their hand and ask a question in a stakeholder workshop. That's not enough. We want really to kind of, through methodologies that we have produced, really bring them in and put them at the same level playing field than other stakeholders like natural climate scientists, like high-level politicians, etc., and then really reshape, rebuild that narrative of climate change adaptation.